As expected of the Sannin, and I should say, of the Hokage.
You'll meet your ends here.
You think so?
Shizune!
When did he...
Read her mind instantaneously?
Apparently Naruto isn't here. Mount Myoboku. I believe it is the Toad's hidden village. So there's no point in searching here.
Why you?
Shizune!
Pain.
Before God, no strategy will work. All is meaningless before overwhelming power. You major nations proved that over the years. You people, you all think of yourselves as major forces in the world and push death from your thoughts. Peace makes you soft. If you kill, hatred connects the two.
Quit babbling such nonsense!
In battle, both sides suffer death, injury, and pain.
We major nations have suffered our share of pain. How dare you lay false charges and make unwarranted attacks?
How absurd. Feel pain. Contemplate pain. Accept pain. No pain.
He's still planning something?
Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
Pain!
Lady Tsunade!
After him! Do not let him get away!
Yes, ma'am!
Thinking.
I don't know, but if we don't do something quick, something terrible could happen.
Pain.
This world shall know pain. Almighty push. So, you came.
is all torn up. It's pretty clear who did this. I felt the same thing when I was on Jiraiya's shoulder. What in the world? Huh?
What's wrong?
Naruto! Naruto's come back to the Hidden Leaf Village!
So he's finally here, huh?
I see. These insects were responding to Naruto.
And that's... the Akatsuki?
He's planning to take him on right now.
Kiba! Shino! Let's go too!
No. Better not.
Huh? Why?
The insects are restless. They have been ever since they picked up Naruto's chakra.
What do you mean?
Naruto's chakra is completely different from what it was before. It's huge and powerful. He's gained incredible power through his training. The rest of this fight will likely be on an inhuman scale.
So, if we joined a fight like that, we'd just be in the way?
That's correct.
But...
Hinata, it's frustrating, but we just gotta sit tight.
But... even so, I... Naruto...
Naruto Uzumaki.
So, you're Pain.
It was good of you to come to us. Now I don't have to hunt for you.
You monster.
This feeling. I see you've become a sage. Acquired the same jutsu as Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei?
I too learned jutsu from Jiraiya. He was also once my teacher.
What?
We are sibling disciples, you and I. Students of the same sensei. We ought to be able to understand each other. Master desired peace.
Shut up! What part of any of this is peaceful?
You who cannot see the forest for the trees are just not able to comprehend the true meaning of peace. Just allow yourself to be captured. Your death shall lead to peace.
Shut up! I said shut up! My master! My friends! My family! Look what you did to all of them! I'll never forgive you!
Deidara was right. You do not listen. We'll take you by force, then.
I'm gonna settle this!
Bring it.
Almighty Force! Not bad. Sage jutsu. It's over.
Why?
Because I...
Talus power. Magnificent!
Why? How did it come to this? It hurts! It hurts! Somebody! Help me! I can't!
You're giving up over this? Are you sure you're my son?
Huh? The fourth Hokage?
Right. I set up the seal spell to appear within your psyche once you sprouted the eighth tail. Truth be told, I'd hoped it would never unravel this far. But then again, I was looking forward to meeting my son as a young man. So I guess it all evens out. You've grown up, Naruto.
Naruto. My name. How?
How? I'm the one who named you. You're my son, after all.
Your son?
You heard me. You're my son, Naruto.
Dad? You're my... The fourth Hokage's my... Dad?
You seem to have had a lot of trouble because I sealed the nine tails in you. I'm sorry.
I always wanted to ask. Why? Why did you seal the nine tails inside of me? Things have been pretty rough carrying it around all these years.
I sealed the Nine Tails chakra inside you because I trusted that you would master that power. I thought the power would save you when you were up against powerful opponents. I believed that you'd be able to overcome the worst enemies ever to attack the Hidden Leaf Village.
That's just selfish.
Yeah, it was. But since you're my son, I was sure you could do it.
The Hidden Leaf Village is gone.
I saw from inside your mind. I know about Jiraiya Sensei, too.
His pain is unbelievably tough. Tougher than any enemy I've fought before.
I know.
But I won't forgive him. He destroyed everything. Pervy Sage, the village. So,
I think Pain once felt just as you're feeling. And that resulted in this tragedy.
Huh?
Hatred can't be born from nothing. Fights begin when people try to save what's precious to them. When they lose those things, hatred takes over.
And Pain lost something too? And that made him what he is now?
That I don't know. but there is no hatred without a cause. In the end, being a ninja means fighting that hatred. Every ninja fights against it. Jiraiya-sensei bequeathed to you the quest for the solution that would end this hatred.
But I can't forgive Pain. I just can't.
Right.
Please, please tell me, what should I do?
You have to find that answer yourself, for even I don't know it.
I can't do that. How am I supposed to do that? Even Pervy Sage, even you, have no clue how. I'm not smart. I'm not a great ninja, and...
You'll find the answer. I believe in you.
Do you really think I can...
Well, it is the duty of a parent to unconditionally believe in their child. Now, it's time for me to go. My chakra's fading. I will rebuild the seal for the last time. The hidden leaf can rebuild. I'm counting on you. Always be on your side.